This is Dr. Alex Greengold. Can anyone hear me? I am in a house on Hillel Street near Maccabi Square. I am all that is left of my team. I have no food and I'm nearly out of water. The infected have found me and will soon overrun my annex. If anyone hears this, please respond.
Take it out.
There were moments when men's cruelty could not be explained. It had to be seen. The perfect shot pierced our numbness, sent up a flare to save the next generation, and said, "This is where we've been. Don't follow." Then there was no one left to heed the warning. The only one left to save was yourself.
Phoenix, how's it look from out there?
Zeke, are 300 deep at Greengold's house.
We gotta hold for backup.
He's dead if we wait. We gotta get him out now. Let's keep it down.
Target's 12 o'clock. That checkpoint is rigged with an alarm. A distraction.
We bring them here and clear our path to the house. We should clear these stragglers and then build defenses.
Defenses!
Alpha, you are running out of time. You've got to make a move.
Come on! Someone trigger the alarm.
Rock and roll!
Alpha, you woke him up. Get ready.
Not dying today, motherfuckers.
I'm on a tear!
Oh, one last gas bag.
Spotted a lurker!
No more lurker.
Hold your ground! One dead screamer!
Alpha, enemy dispersed. Your route is clear.
We need to reach Greengold. Let's go.
Zeke,
take that! Gates open. Let's hustle.
Green gold better be the real fucking deal, Wolf.
Sci-fi bullshit. Lasers from the sky.
I sorted test fine. Melted a Macava tank.
Inside! Now! Block that door!
Eyes open for a look.
Upstairs. Exit at the back to Gringold's. We have a visual.
Alpha, you have targets moving on your position in force.
We've got to get off the streets.
You shook me!
This shit went sideways fast.
Friendlies, hold your fire!
Relay. Up here!
Phoenix, we got him. We're heading the fuck out.
Alpha, they're almost on top of you. You'll have to engage.
Jesus H fucking Christ! Lock this shit down now!
I got an auto turret!
A hammer.
We gotta cover the dock!
spotted a lurker!
Pull incoming!
They've got a plate through the glass!
Somebody get on the dock! Clear for now!
Heads up, friend, look out!
Swapping out! Grab your shit and let's go.
I can't leave without the launch codes.
What?
Launch codes. Without them, the satellite is useless.
Shit! Rain!
Where are they?
Okay, I've been tracking them. One is at the hospital and one is at the consulate.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, suck it up. Let's find the damn codes.
Defenses! Never wins, mate.
Watch that goddamn lurk!
Someone cover our rear. I don't want any surprises.
I'm reloading!
Target located. One case down.
Oh,
Doc, we're heading to the second case. Be ready to move.
Heading upstairs.
Gotta be ready.
See a bull!
Watch your corners.
Reloading!
Heading upstairs. Going silent. Got case two. Coming back for you, Doctor.
Doctor, we have a satellite link at our base. Does that work for you?
No, I can only reactivate the primary terminal. I've got limited fuel here.
Which is
clock
where?
Ticking. The Ra'am base, in the desert north of here.
Alpha, Ra'am has a Mach-Bed auto anti-air system. We'd be shot down.
Alpha, form up. We move together.
Phoenix, we're coming.
Copy. Moving the consulate helipad.
This way. We could use the rooftops to get there.
Alpha, I have a visual on you.
Copy. This gate is locked.
Really? Get it open.
I got it. Buy me some time.
Grenade out!
Massive horde heading in.
We have a major swarm coming in.
Alpha! Alpha! They're climbing the walls toward the chopper!
ILT! Take down that stack!
Come to Jada!
Who's next?
Damn it! I'm out! Swap it out!
Now!
Hey! What?
We're in the zone!
This'll do.
Scream up!
Alpha, they're climbing the walls toward the chopper!
We got another swarm stacking up!
Oh, frat, those sons of bitches!
Reloading!
Phoenix.
My kind's a hammer!
I'm reloading!
Shit! Zeke snagged the tail rotor!
This should hold him back! Come on, you sons of... Auto turret is live!
Got a lurker!
I'll take that!
Son of a bitch!
Knocking him down! Fire in the hole!
Oh, incoming!
Swap it out! Everybody okay? Anyone get bit?
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Look at them. They never stop.
We could fight our whole lives and never make a goddamn difference.
I think I can help with that.